Hello viewers, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to repair Windows 10. There are two commands that can be used to check for any problems. One is SFC command and the second is DISM command. Now, I'm sure you can find the details of all these commands on Google, as I don't jibber-jabber philosophies in my videos. I keep it simple. So let's not waste time and begin. Go to command line, make sure you go through admin access. Here you type scannow. Now it will check the system files in detail and see if there are some changes or error or anything that needs repair. Now it will take some time, so I'll be back when it's complete. Okay, it is done. It took about 15 minutes, but it is done. If you can see, there are no issues to my system. It works just fine. Now the second command is the DISM command. It is only used if this SFC command is not working for some reason and you are unable to solve the problem. So what you have to do is you just try this command if the SFC command is not working. So go for it, online slash cleaning image slash restoration restore health. I think I've got it right. Yes, now what it will do is that it will try to solve any problem, and I guess I am having a problem or this is a wrong command. Let's try it one more time. Okay, sorry back there, that was my mistake, a wrong command, a type of mistake. So this this is the right command for this tool. So now it's taking some time. It will take about 10 to 15 minutes again, depending on your computer speed. So I'm going to get a break now until it's completed. Okay, it's successfully completed and I have no issues, as you can see. If your SFC command doesn't work and you have to do this DISM command, after completing this process, you just have to run again the SFC command, just like I did. SFC slash scan now. And run it again. Hopefully it will solve your problem. I'm not going to do it again. So if any of this doesn't working for you, or you have any problem, you just try again with safe mode. Reboot your computer and go into the safe mode and then try again both these commands one by one if one doesn't work. Furthermore, if these both command doesn't work for you, or you're having still corrupt files or any problem, there are three other solution, and trust me, this is Windows, not Linux or any other operating system. You just have to restore your computer to the earlier state if it's not corrupted as well, or try repairing your Windows entirely through Windows 10 CD or an ISO image. And if that doesn't work for you, I'm so sorry, you are having a bad day. You just have to install your Windows again. So thank you very much for watching. Comments, likes, reviews, and please subscribe.